You are hereby sentenced to death for the murder of two guards and the theft of the royal relic. Good afternoon, Detective. My name is Donald. I need your help solving a very strange case. Not long ago, my friend Victor received a marker with his name on it. 3 days later, he died. And now I've received one with the same image of a Chimera on it. Victor died after he received the marker, and I don't wish to share his fate. Here, consider it your first clue. I suspect it has something to do with a case we were both involved in 12 years ago. I was the judge, and Victor was the prosecutor. I'd love to help you dig through the archives, but, well, I must admit, I'm a bit afraid to be involved in this case. I'd prefer to stay here where it's safe. I hope you understand. Thank you. The Linford Museum housed many unique pictures and statues, but the pearl of its collection was the Royal Relic, a chimera that symbolized immense mystical power. Years ago, the relic was stolen. Evidence pointed to a man named Thomas. Witnesses claim it was he who forced open the door, stole the chimera, and killed the two guards. Thomas was arrested that very night and sentenced to death in court. 2 weeks later, he was executed and buried in Linford Cemetery. The chimera was never found. Thomas's wife Sarah was pregnant. She gave birth to a daughter, but was weakened from the loss of her husband and fell seriously ill. No medicine could cure her. Soon, Sarah died. I think we need to find the rest of the people involved in this case. They might be in danger.
Thank you. Thank you. My name's Patricia. I heard that Victor had died. Sebastian was another witness, so he might be in danger too. But he's a very private person. We haven't talked in a long time. Please, go check on him. He lives in the house near the fairgrounds. And take this. It might be of some use to you.
Even back then, I had my doubts about agreeing to judge the Chimera case. I regret getting involved, despite all the money. When Victor received the Chimera marker, we just laughed about it. But when he died 3 days later, it was no longer a laughing matter. I was afraid the details of the case would be revealed, and everyone involved would be punished. On the third day after I received my own marker, I contacted a detective.
Hello, I'm Laura, and this is my friend, Frank. He's mute. I can help you get into that house. Frank is a gardener there, so we have a spare key. If you can put together a nice bouquet for me, I'll give it to you. Ah, these are lovely. Here you go, just as I promised. Everybody's talking about the Chimera case, you know? They're all wondering who's next. Be careful, detective.
Like Sebastian, I gave false testimony in court during the Chimera case. I loved Thomas since we were children, but he married someone else. It broke my heart. A man named Scott offered me a chance to break up Thomas and Sarah's marriage, and I took it. Scott framed Thomas for stealing the relic and killing the guards. The court found him guilty and sentenced him to death. Every day, I regret what I did. I never wanted Thomas to die. He and Sarah had a daughter, you know. She lives behind the cemetery. You should go there.
Thank you again. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you.
We'll be right back.
I was born deaf and mute. As a child, I did yard work in Linford Court. When Laura's parents died, I adopted her. I'd been alone my whole life until Laura. I love her with all my heart and wish only for her happiness. I consider myself a peaceful man. When Laura asked me to track down the conspirators, I lost sleep, but she needed me. I became Sebastian's gardener, and he was our first victim. Scott should have been the last.
Pay for her interference.
Thank you.
For years I wanted to get my hands on the Chimera relic, but I couldn't get to it without killing the guards. It wasn't hard to find someone else to blame it on. After Thomas was executed, I went to Sarah, hoping to marry her, but she refused. She was pregnant with Thomas's child, and I heard she died sometime after giving birth. For the past 12 years, I lived a life of freedom and luxury. Until people connected to the Chimera case started dying.
Thank you. 3 years. Now another death has awoken me. This villain must be punished, and I will help you.
Thank you.
use my powers to right the wrongs of the past.